Year here. Don't be alarmed if you hear a siren Friday morning in Hamilton County. The county's emergency management team will be resuming its weekly tornado sirens tests. And it's good timing, as well as Justin Kolar reports last weekend's weather prompted a tornado warning. Hey, Justin.
Hey, good morning, Nick. Well, it's always a good plan to be prepared because living in the Midwest, we know the weather can change at the drop of a hat. When you hear those sirens Friday at 11 o'clock, there's a few things crews want you to remember. With severe weather season just kicking off and a confirmed tornado spiraling in Cass County, this may not be the last we see of storms like this in damage like you're seeing now. With Severe Weather Preparedness Week starting next Monday, the Hamilton County EMA says Friday's sirens test will ensure their system is ready, not only for severe weather, but for the statewide tornado drill that's coming early next week. Seeing the damage these powerful storms can bring, emergency managers say should remind Hoosiers to be ready for anything.
Anytime that your outdoor warning sirens activate during a weekly test, just make sure that you're going through that in your mind, where you would go and what you would do if a warning were to be issued. During the statewide tornado drill, it will be really important for everyone to treat that as though there's a real tornado warning, whether you're at home, school, or work, and take those same steps.
The statewide tornado drill, that sounds off next Tuesday. Over in Hamilton County, though, tests begin this Friday. They'll run on a weekly basis until the last Friday in October. If there's severe weather on a Friday, there will not be a siren sound. Now, coming up in about an hour, we'll share a few other important tips from the Hamilton County Emergency Management Team, like what you should have in case of tornado touchdown. We also reached out to Marion County. They say they'll resume their siren test soon, too, but they didn't have a date planned at last check. In the newsroom, I'm Justin Kolar, CBS 4 News.